The CARICOM Secretariat, in collaboration with the OECS Commission, has been supporting member states to prepare for Biodiversity COP15. This support has been made possible through the EU-funded African Caribbean Pacific Multilateral Environmental Agreement, Capacity Building Project, and the Biospace Support Program for the African Caribbean Pacific Marine and Coastal Environments, also known as the Biospace Project.